Hey, Motell Granite the Great, it's going to become a day where Vietnam veterans will not be remembered. It's going to come a day where somebody who fought in the Korean War won't have any relevance. It's going to come a day where the concepts and the memory of slavery will not exist. The Ku Klux Klan will be, what is that? It's going to come a day, I promise. I promise you all, if you're listening to the sound of my voice, I guarantee there's going to be a day where racism, hatred, all of that stuff will disappear. It will no longer have any value. Adolf Hitler is almost already forgotten, almost wiped out of the history books and out of our worlds completely. This is going to be about the robot age. This is going to be about open freely, doing what you want to sexually. This time is here. It's not going to matter anymore about pride. Pride is one of the last things that go before the fall. So we won't have any more. It'll just be a sense of, I'm going to do what I want when I want to. We won't have any more elections. Don't worry about voting for presidents and dealing with lying people anymore. No Congress, no Supreme Court, none of that stuff. We won't have to face no more human judges, no more. No man in no suit with no white wig standing up there banging a gavel, giving you 8 years or humiliating you in front of your family and friends just because you feel like it. According to G Money, who I respect a whole lot, just like some lady down here who was a judge, if her hair was bad, it was going to be bad for you. No more people having control of your life. There won't be a hierarchy or a ranking system. There will come a time where money won't even matter. You can take a stack of money somewhere and it won't have no value. None. It'll come a time where hanging your Confederate flag won't have any weight. Nobody won't think about it no more. It'll be tethered, actually discolored from all of the storms and whatnot. When things happen, it won't be big. It won't. You won't be able to find two people on the planet. They'll all be dead. Dead and gone. Nobody will remember but you standing in a nursery home, 96 years young or 96 years old, dealing with your last days, trying to hold on, hands shivering, eating mush or whatever, and nobody cares. Nobody cares. Your grandson like men, so he's not interested in what you're saying, trying to promote this old style of living. He don't care. Mm-mm. He didn't listen to you when he was younger, and he ain't listening to you now. Nobody's going to care. That day is coming. That day is here. That day is now. Y'all just don't see it. It's here. The only thing I can say from my standpoint is I hate racism so bad. I hate it. I hate it with a passion. I hate this hierarchy and white man believing in his own silly soul, if he got one, which I don't believe, that he's higher or greater than I am. Fuck everybody else. I look you in your coin-colored eyes, and you tell me you think you're greater than I am. You ain't got no fucking proof, no activity, no nothing to show you anything that can prove that you got any value over me. Nothing at all. So I'm celebrating now, clapping, happy, knowing that it's over. It's over. Don't have to worry about it no more. It won't be a big deal. So I'm gonna listen to Scarface. And we can listen to some of the younger rappers too, y'all want to. Put on my man, let's go. I wrote up on the sofa, put back on my shoes, and caught the session song.
had an answer. He showed me the real fact. When he spoke the book of Matthew, when he spoke the book of Luke, when he stopped in Revelation, when Jesus spoke the truth and told me all the answers I would find in this book. If I just stopped and looked, if I just stopped and looked, told me and see he who see he shall fall. He put back on his glasses, literally in my eyes.
Motell Granite the Great. Happy Friday. I love y'all. Change is here. Get ready for it. Embrace everything. Y'all stay strong.